here we are having some more examples of master's theorem. So here already I explain you the basic concepts and general format and some of the examples of master's theorem in the previous video. Fine. So here we are moving forward. So here t of n is equals to 2t n by 2 plus n square. What is the value of a? It is 2, b it is 2, and f of n it is n square. Fine. So here we have to first of all calculate log of n to the power log of a to the base b. It is n to the power log of a, it is 2, and base it is 2 again. Fine. So here n to the power log of 2 of 2, it is n to the power 1. How it is? Because we are having log of n to the base n, it is 1. Fine. It is the general formula. So here what is the value of f of n? F of n it is n square. Fine. On comparing f of n and n to the power log of a to the base b, we have to follow the case 3. Why? Because f of n value is greater. So what is the formula? What is the general format for case 3? It is t of n is equals to theta of f of n. Why f of n? Because f of n is having greater value. So t of n is equals to theta of f of n, it is n square. Fine. So this is the easiest way to solve the master's theorem. Again we are having more examples. So next example is t of n is equals to 4t n by 2 plus n cube. What is the value of a? It is 4. Value of b, it is 2. F of n, it is n cube. Fine. So here n to the power log of a to the base b, we have to calculate the first value, that is n to the power log of a, it is 4, and base it is, base b it is 2. Fine. So here we will get value of f of n, it is n square. Fine. So on comparing f of n and n to the power log of a to the base b, we will find that n cube, that is value of f of n, is greater. That's why we'll write f of n is greater as compared to n to the power log of a to the base b. Fine. So here which case? It is case 3. Fine. So we'll write the equation for case 3. What is the equation? T of n is equals to theta of f of n. Fine. So t of n is equals to theta of f of n, it is n cube. So this is the solution for our this method. Fine. We'll moving forward. So here somewhat twist is there is twist in the numerical. Fine. So what is twist? We have to compare the value of a and b here and f of n. Fine. So somewhat there is a twist in b value. Fine. So to generalize this b value, so we have to divide it, divide the numerator and denominator by 9. Fine. So t of n is equals to t of 9 n by 9, and again 10 by 9. Fine. Plus n. Fine. So again we can compare, it is t of n, it is t of n upon 10 by 9 plus n. Fine. So we'll get value of f of value of a, it is 1. Value of b, it is 10 by 9. 10 by 9 means we can put it as 1.1, and value of f of n, it is n. Fine. So we have to find out first of all n to the power log of a to the base b. We'll get n to the power log of a, 8 is 1, and base b it is 1.1. so we'll get n to the power 0. Fine. N to the power 0. So here on comparing f of n and n to the power log of a to the base b, f of n value is greater as compared to n to the power log of a to the base b. Fine. So if it is greater, we have to apply which case? Case 3. Fine. What is the case 3? T of n is equals to theta of f of n. Theta of f of n, it is theta of f of n, it is theta of n. Fine. So here we are getting this value. Fine. So we'll saw another numerical. What is the value of a? It is 8. Value of b, it is 4, and value of f of n, it is n square. fine. So we will find out n to the power log of a to the base b is equals to n to the power log of a it is 8 and base it is 4. So you can find out this value using the calculator also. So we will get using the calculator n to the power 3 by 2. Fine. So on comparing this one, n to the power 3 by 2, that becomes equivalent to n to the power 1.5. So here again f of n value is greater as compared to n to the power log of a to the base b. So which case it is? It is again case 3. Fine. So on for the case 3, what is the equation? T of n is equals to theta of f of n. So what is f of n here? T of n is equals to theta of f of n value, it is n square. So here we are getting the solution for master's theorem. Again in the next video we will solve again much more examples on the master's theorem.